Doc, is there any extra pressure on a former Cy Young winner throwing out the first pitch to throw a
It's a lot of pressure. You know, that's probably more nerve-wracking than throwing the first pitch of a game when I was playing, because number one, you don't want to bounce it. Number two, you still have that ego that you want to throw from the mound. But now being removed from the game for 14 years, it's like the mound gets farther and farther every time you're out there. But, you know, you just go out there and try to do it quick and make sure you get it to the catcher.